Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
Amidya Purne Krimikita Sankule Sabhava Durgandhi Vinindhitantare Kalevare Mutre Purisha Bhavite Ramanti Murha Viramanti Panditaha. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Gauriya Goshtipati told, if there is nobody there to protect us, if we find there is nobody to protect us all the time, then all the surrounding situation can take an ugly turn, and attacked us very fierce, bad way. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if I have nobody here to protect me, if there is no protector for me, then all the surrounding situation can take an ugly turn, fearful turn, to attack me heavily. I can find no place. Mayadevi can take control over me fully. Why you speak this way? We have our protector, our husband protecting us, our father, mother, they also protecting us. Those children, for them, father, mother taking care of them. So why you say, if there is no protector, what do you mean? Actually, the sloka I started with is very sensitive sloka. We must feel this sloka very from heart. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur wanted to speak that if there is no perceptor, no protector of our soul, but we are always busy with our body, flesh and blood. We always think about our body, which is made of flesh and blood. But Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami wanted to speak, if there is no protector, mean if you have higher feeling, if you have nice feeling, you can think, you can understand that for our Atma, Jivatma, we are Jivatma, we need protection all the time. All the time, round the clock, we need protection. Like one baby when take birth, father, mother always taking care of that baby. When that baby start walking, sometime fall down, again mother help, again fall down. But about our spirit, Atma, Jivatma, we are Jivatma, we are very weak. We need protection all the time. Not bodily protection, but I mean to say, in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Udhvaret Atmana Atmanam Natman Naiva Avashadayat. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, Udhvaret Atmana Atmanam Natman Naiva Avashadayat. Try to help yourself. Mean, try to justify with your real self. You are a traitor. You are going against Supreme Lord, we are going against Guru Vaishnava. Always, every time, we have propensity to break all rules and regulation, and we always try to gratify our sensual demand. But in Gita Bhagavan speaking, you are always ready to satisfy your sense organ, But those material enjoyment is not perpetual, it's very limited. For some time you can get, after that, all darkness all around. Actually, why I started with this sloka? Because Prabhupada speaking, at least we should have a minimum feeling that we are made, our body is made of blood and flesh. Capacity very low. We have no control over our sense organ, nothing. Today our subject matter is the qualities of a perfect preacher. Today our subject matter, but before I start with this point, why? By the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I started with this point. The quality of a actual preacher, under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are getting, we like to get all teachings. That's why I started with this sloka, to prove that body is unstable, worldly affluence, everything what we have, all unstable. Anytime we can lose. You can remember I give the example of Tidandi Bhikshuk from Bhagavatam. That Tidandi Bhikshuk never wanted to do Krishna Bhajan, never in his whole life. On the contrary, he was busy to collect a huge amount of property, money. Money, property, all treasure, everything. But the situation was arranged in such a way by the mercy of Supreme Lord that all, everything gone. All deposited money gone. All for tax payment. For tax payment. And you know, government coming to attack, to take all due tax, everything, and giving heavy punishment. And all relatives, they also find some opportunity, they also take everything, snatch. But already they are very angry with him, because he was not ready to spend even a single penny for the satisfaction of relatives, I mean. So they are already very angry with him. So when they get opportunity, they take away everything. And he now left with nothing. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, I don't know. Because it depends upon your previous sanskar. It depends upon your previous, you know, sukriti. If your previous sukriti is very fine, then in this life, very quickly you can realize that this body is unstable. Otherwise you cannot. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, you can realize that everything is unstable in this world. That day I told you that Jagannath was Babaji Maharaj Paramahansa Guru in a very joking mode, speaking with Bihari, the Sevak. Bihari, before I die, I can arrange huge amount of money from you. Huge amount of money. You can take, because who can say what happens? After, when I go away, then what you can do? I can arrange you, you can take, Bihari, I can arrange huge amount of money for you. Be sure. Bihari speaking, Baba, what I can do with money? I don't need money. You don't need money? What do you need? I need you. Oh, then okay, no problem. You need me? Oh, then okay. Actually, point is that, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, that Tirandi Bhikshuk now 100% realize. Now realizing that this life is unstable, and now I think nothing left with me. I have nothing to protect. I am free from all material clutter. So maybe Supreme Lord is today very happy with me. So giving me such opportunity to do Hari Bhajan. So I like to do Hari Bhajan today. Also, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving nice example to Uddhava. Uddhava, there was a nice harlot, pros. All their night earning money. One day, it was a star position. That day he couldn't get even one customer. Whole day gone. Even then the night time with nice dress, put on nice ornament, everything. And standing in gate to catch one customer, to get some money. But it was the arrangement of Krishna, I don't know why. Whole night he couldn't get even a single customer. He was just fed up. Without sleep, he was very tired. At the same time, no gain, nothing. I don't know how. Maybe his previous something due. He could realize that, you see, I am idiot number one. Whole night, whole day, I am wasting time and everything. Oh my God, I am waiting for one nice customer hero to enjoy and to get money also. But I should think, there is a supreme hero. His name is Sri Krishna, I heard. So, I like to get his association, Krishna. Like Kubja, you see, Kubja also. And so that pros harlot went on thinking, and after that settled down mind, that I should not wait this way. My life going and I am playing with Maya. The harlot, that pros could realize that day, that my life going and I am playing with Maya. My life gone. So I cannot waste even a single fraction of second. Now onward, I like to think about Krishna, I like to do bhajan. I like to give association. This way. Also, I like to give one example, you know. Those who are having some enjoying mood for them. Actually, usually I don't give this example, but still, if I give, no problem. Mirabai, she was, you know, only 5-6 years of God, very small. One day, big procession going, with playing music and light, everything. Light mean not this light. That time light was different. Gas light, this, that. Very big music going on. What's that? Bridegroom. They are going, marriage procession. Mirabai standing with maybe grandmother like that, I cannot remember. The grandmother asking, Mira, you like to marry? Yes, I like to. Whom you like to marry? I like to marry Krishna. You like to marry Krishna? Yes, I like to marry Krishna. That kind of feeling, day by day, went on increasing into the heart of Mirabai. I don't know why. After the somehow she was initiated, then strong feeling came inside her heart. Why I am going to marry a husband who is going to die today or tomorrow? Foolish. Made of flesh and blood, you know, bad smell. No! I can marry Krishna. Grandmother joking. Okay, you can marry Krishna. Day by day, that kind of feeling went on increasing inside heart. As soon as she growing up, she is growing up, that tremendous feeling coming about Krishna, I don't know. Usually, I am not quoting anything about Mirabai. Why? This question was put in front of me 18 years back. If not more, minimum 18 years back, I was in Keshighat. Broken room. It was just taken over by our moth, newly broken all. Some devotees came, they are discussing with me some HariKatha and putting this question. Prabhu, can you speak? Why we are less interested to speak about Mirabai? Why? What's the reason behind it? I was thinking, you see, there can be one reason. What reason? Because I was already in Shrouta Pantha. Be careful. If you are already in Shrouta Pantha, you can find out answer. If you are not in Shrouta Pantha, if you are going to depend upon your own proficiency, Pandita, then you cannot give answer. If you want to depend upon your proficiency, your Pandita, you cannot give answer. But if you depend upon Shrouta Pantha, then you can give answer by the mercy of Guru Bhagavad. I don't know why, I told you, maybe there is one reason, one and single reason. Why? Actually, Mirabai not following Radharani. That can be the only reason. Really so. Though Mirabai meet with Krishna, but still, we are less interested to speak anything about Mirabai because she is not following, you know, Radharani, Toto. Whereas I want to establish this point, what should be the excellent quality of a Gaudiya preacher who is going to preach the cult teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Preachings of teaching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu mean already you will have to speak secrecy, ultimately. I told you, see, our Guru Varga, so excellent, their sensitivity is so high, they are following Radharani from heart. You know about Siddhar Goswami Maharaj? What kind of feeling there with Maharaj? I cannot express. Srila Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramakesha Goswami, I cannot express what kind of feeling. Srila Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj, Raj Pandit, is a Pandit of one kingdom, full king rely upon him. He took shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. When at the last moment when he is doing bhajan, last moment when going away, then that time he is crying, I like to go to Radhakund. Take me now, at ease. I cannot wait. Now, you have to take me. Yes, yes. Shevak speaking, yes, I can take. But Maharaj is there in Ambapua, south. Radhakunda where? Senior devotees, though knowing the heart of Maharaj, Maharaj, come on, I can take you to Radhakunda. Where? Going out. There is a nice, you know, pond, very nice water tank with lotus flower, everything. Maharaj, look, this is Radhakund. Yes. Yes, Radhakund. I'll have to take bath. No, Maharaj, you are actually sick now, you cannot. Oh, Radhakund. Because Radhakund is there inside the heart all the time. That's feeling. About Raghunath Das Goswami, I like to put, because I like to clarify this point first, before starting my actual point. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami is our Prayojan Tattva Acharya. I can explain this again in details. After 2 and 3 days, Raghunath Das Goswami taking only one matha, you know, after churning, you know, curd. There is some liquid portion, this is called matha. Follow? Yogurt, after that. Raghunath Das Goswami, after 2-3 days, only taking one dona, one lip pot. Dona, we speak dona in Vrindavan. One dona full of matha, after 2-3 days, only taking. After crying and crying, Radharani, taking. So, you know, some Brajavasi took decision to arrange situation in such a way so that Baba Atat Raghunath Das Baba can take more and more, you know, dona. Because one pot of dona. So I can arrange the pot in such a big way, big dona I can make. So that I can give more and more. One day he collected one leaf, special leaf. Kadamba. Kadamba tree, you know, leaf. He collect special, big, big leaf. He arranged a big, big dona. And coming in front of Baba, with dona, with matha. Baba, you take matha. Today so big pot, leaf pot? Yes. Where from you get this leaf, big, big leaf? Actually from Sakistali. Sakistali? Immediately take dona and throw. Why you throw? You collect it from Chandavali's place? You collect this leaf from Chandavali's place? Huh? Throw. I don't like to keep any connection with Chandavali. Always she is giving pain to my Radharani. I don't like to hear. I don't like to keep any connection. If there is slight connection, smell, I like to throw. Now, why I speak this incident? To give you a direct realization. What kind of feeling should be there of a Raganuga Bhakta? What kind of feeling, direct feeling should be there inside the heart of a devotee who is following Radharani in toto from heart? Without Radharani can die. I can give so many examples, but time cannot permit. But still okay, because preacher, Prabhupada, Bhaktisiddhanta, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are all inside same feeling. I can prove one by one. One day, one Gaudiya Baba is doing their bhajan. Not Nandagram, some other village. From Nandagram, actually 8 kilometers, maybe 8. Ranvari, that name is Ranvari. 8-10 kilometers from Nandagram, not so long distance, but still, that Baba doing bhajan. Someday some friend, I mean devotee, came, Baba, you will have to go with us for darshan. Where? I am in Vrindavan, I need not go. Baba, you go, very nice. We can go to Dwaraka here, there, we can, nice darshan, we can go. Somehow you are very plain-hearted, very simple-hearted, like child. Oh, you like to take me? I have no money. Money we can arrange, no problem, you can come. He arrange, he get ready. He going to here and there, everything. And after to Dwaraka, and Dwaraka taking darshan here, the sea, nice sea, Arabian sea, oh, so nice. After that, somehow he was, you know, ready to take impression. I know it is called hot impression. Here, tapto simba one. After that, coming from Dwaraka. After that, he is coming to his bhajan kutir. Some realized soul who is doing more and more bhajan. Somehow he meet him. Baba, where you went? Actually, with some devotees, I was bound to go here and there for darshan. Darshan? Where you go? Ultimately to Dwaraka. Oh, here is the, you see, impression. What is this? From Dwaraka I got it. You got from Dwaraka? You got it from Dwaraka? Why? You are not going to get the lotus feet of Radharani anymore in your whole life. Ah! Why? No, you cannot get. In your whole life you cannot get the lotus feet of Radharani. Because now you are following Dwaraka Patrani, Rukini, Satyabhama here. Ah, started crying, bursted into tears. All living prasadam, nothing, water, fill. Lock the bhajan kutir and lie. All stop. sensual activities. Only thinking, I am going to lose the lotus feet of Radharani. I am going to lose the lotus feet of... Oh! Crying. After that, within 2-3 days, somebody break the window and open, that Baba already burning. Up to that point, burnt off. Up to this one, all body burning. Biraha. Not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. So I can speak about Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Already burnt up from nail up to this point. And he's waiting. Just waiting to leave body. Has tremendous feeling of separation. I cannot even think how possible I am going to lose the lotus feet of Radharani. Oh my God. What a great mistake I have done. Penalty for me. This way, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, you have no information. You have no information about the heart of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. You have no direct information about the feeling of Parvati Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. You don't know. So you are running like mad here and there. If you can feel their heart, then you can find Maharaj, there is great endless treasure inside Gauriya Math. But now you are finding no, nothing there in Gauriya Math. Only fighting. Why? We are going to lose everything. Our luck is very bad. We are very, very lucky. We are topmost lucky in this infinite universe. But we are very, very bad luck. Because we have chance, but still we are going to miss. First of all, I started with this point to erase any kind of feeling, material feeling. Follow? To erase any kind of, suppose any kind of material feeling inside your heart. Maybe not feeling, some smell inside your heart. Material enjoyment. I like to erase it, first of all. That's why I started. That's why Popa speaking, Amedya Purne Krimikita Sankule Sabhava Durgandhi Binindi Tantari Kalevare Mutra Purisha Bhavite Ramante Mura Biramante Pandita. Those who are real Pandit. Who is real Pandit? Ah, Maharaj is knowing Sanskrit, very nice. Idiot number one. Knowing Sanskrit means he is Pandit? Oh, Maharaj, he memorized all Bhagavatam. What to speak about Bhagavatam? Whereas Devananda Pandit, today is happy, disappearing day. By the meantime, I come to this topic. He is the topmost scholar that time. That time, Devananda Pandit is the topmost scholar of Bhagavatam. Total 18,000 lok he can recite. Explain. But still, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. Running to him. Hey! Give Bhagavatam. Who are you to read Bhagavatam? You have no right to read Bhagavatam. Give Bhagavatam. Mahaprabhu shouting. You have no right to touch Bhagavatam. Give. I like to. But that Devananda Pandit, why? He committed offense unto the lotus feet of Sivas Pandit. But that Mahaprabhu become very happy when Devananda Pandit serving Bhakeshwar Pandit. Devananda Pandit somehow got the chance to serve Bhakeshwar Pandit. In the meantime, he already took darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times because staying there. Aparad Bhanjan part, Devananda Gorimad there. So somehow by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu changing. Aparad gone, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bestow kippa on him. He's the topmost Bhagavad scholar. But still Mahaprabhu saying he don't know Bhagavad. That's why it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Jaho Bhagavat Paro Vaishnava Sthane. Ekanto ashray karo Vaishnava charane. That's why it is written, Sarup Gosai speaking very heavily. Hey! Go! And hear Bhagavatam from a pure Vaishnava. And take shelter unto lotus feet of pure Vaishnava. Then you can know Gauriya Siddhanta, fine Gauriya Siddhanta. Otherwise you cannot understand. Jao Bhagavat Paro Vaishnava Sthane, Ekanto Ashray Karo Vaishnava Charane. Tabe to janiva, Chaitanya Bhaktogane Nitya Karo Sangho, tabe to janiva, Gauriya Siddhanta. You will have to take the association of a pure Vaishnava who is in the stream of Bhaktivinoda Dhara, who is actually in Bhaktivinoda Dhara. Why I quote this point? Because all, you know, in our perceptual channel, those big Acharya, they are in the line of this perceptual channel. They are all in Bhaktivinoda Dhara. They never break any rules and regulation. Always in Bhaktivinoda Dhara, they always. That's why Prabhupada speaking, you try to understand the difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara. This kind of good association, if you can do, then you need not go to a cheater to lose your life. Prabhupada speaking, if you try to understand the difference between Bhaktivinoda Dhara and non-Bhaktivinoda Dhara, then you need not go to a cheater, approach a cheater to get cheated and lose your life. You can get the scope. This is called actually good association. Satsanga. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Dhara, Prabhupada speaking, you have to do this kind of satsanga. You have to do this kind of satsanga which can give you direct realization. That is Bhaktivinoda Dhara. That is not Bhaktivinoda Dhara. That kind of good association if you can do. In the name of good association, you go here and there, have nothing to do. Ramanti Mudha Biramanti Pandita. Flesh and blood, this body, those who are idiot, foolish, they like to enjoy this life. But it is written, those who are actual Pandit, their eyes is so clear. Anywhere they look, they can see the spirit, Atma. They never look woman, man, old, young, nothing. Their darshan is so clear, they can look Krishna inside everybody. They never look. Always they, so clear their, you know, darshan, they always can look everything. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava asking to Krishna, Prabhu, actually who is Pandit? He is knowing Sanskrit. M.A. in Sanskrit, M.A. He is Pandit? No, he's not Pandit. He's not Pandit. Bhagavan Singh is not speaking to Uddhava. Uddhava asking, Prabhu, I like to get the answer from you because you are the authentic, you know, source. Who is actually Pandit? Bhagavan Singh is not speaking. Pandito bandham akshabit. Pandito bandham akshabit. He is Pandit who can understand. This can be the reason of my bondage. This can be the cause of my bondage. And this way if I go, I can get free. He is Pandit. That's why Bhagavan Singh is speaking, Pandito Bandha Makshabit, who is having complete knowledge about how he can be in bondage condition, how he can get free. Full knowledge, Tattva Siddhanta having. Oh, I must go. Shankaracharya many times speaking so many things. Though Shankaracharya externally preaching Mayavad. But be sure, Sankara, Sankara, Sakshat, Sankara, Vaishnavanam, Jathasambhu. Sankara Jajjo is topmost Vaishnava. By the order of Bhagavan, he was bound to preach this Mayavad Siddhanta. But many times Sankara Jajjo writing, our Guru Varga saying, Prabhupad, Paramikesha Goswami, Bhakti Mataka quoting. If he is at all Mayavadi, how it is possible for Sankara Jajjo to write this way? How? If he is at all Mayavadi, why he is writing this way? It's not possible. Many examples are given. Madhusudan Saraswatipad. You heard the name of Madhusudan Saraswatipad? Never heard. In Varanasi, is the topmost, you know, Pandit. All Vedanta is here. Inside his heart, you can recite. He is from Bangladesh, Bengali. Faridpur, some place in Bangladesh. That time India. He was a, you know, gigantic personality in Mayavad Vichar. Where? In Varanasi. In total Varanasi field, he was big influence. Writing so many books, thousands of disciples. More than 10,000 disciples. But somehow, someday, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what cannot happen? Somehow you heard the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because already, that time was 300, 200 years back, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 500 something years. So that time also, the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there. All the time somebody knowing. He came here in Navadvip. Took birth in Ganga and rolled down on ground and started crying. I don't know why. How? Last moment, when he was almost aged, then he came. He took decision to do Hari Bhajan. Actually, he is Mayavadi. Advaita Siddhanta is writing this book. Advaita Siddhanta. This much book. Only one topic. This volume of book. Only one topic. So big Pandit. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never want to speak that he is Pandit. Pandit means he should have bhakti. Without bhakti, stability he cannot find. And spiritual ground. Even Brahma, what to speak about Brahma? Brahma speaking, Arujya Krichena Param Padam Tataha Patati Adha Anadrita Jusma Dangrayo. Prabhu, sometime it is seen, Neti, 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 not that, this kind of Vedanta Vijar is doing, going up and up and up and up and up. Brahma Pad. After they again they fall down. Why? Because they are less interested about your lotus feet. They never think that your lotus feet is eternal. Service of your lotus feet is eternal. They don't care. Anadrita yusma dandrayo patati adha. They again fall down. That's why. But that Madhusudan Saraswatipad, last time when living body, he already enjoying. I cannot explain why. So many examples I can give. Just that type, that site, Vishnubiya station, before Vishnubiya one, Notua Gaur is there, you don't know. You have no information. Notua Gaur, Nitto, Gorango, dancing. Vrajanath one, big Pandit. One day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he never believed. Useless, only Pandit. He's knowing so many things. One day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in dream. And showing in the pose, what is he seeing? He is watching in dream, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu full troops and dancing, coming. In dream, he break up. Oh, so nice. Then one day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in dream. You see me in dancing pose? You will have to install that deity. By the meantime, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his heart changed. His son also changed. Then he is thinking, well, where I can go to, you know, prepare your deity, I mean, murti. You can approach that, carpenter, wooden work, you can go to him, he can make my deity. In the morning time, he is going there searching. In this name, is there any carpenter there? Is doing wooden job? Yes, he's there. He's going. Actually, we'll have to make one deity of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for me. Yeah? Actually, I am not habituated. I am making table, chair, this, that. No, I cannot. I don't know. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give order to me. You will have to do. Yeah? I cannot do. I never make. I am not habituated. You will have to do. It is the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I don't know. Here is a wooden log, you take and start by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my God! He was successful. You can go and see the deity there. In dancing pose, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So why and how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give kippa to somebody who is going to explain how? Not possible. So this, Madhusudan Saraswatipad, while going away from this material world, then all disciples, they are crying, Gurudev, you are going away from this material world? Yes. I am going away. So whole life you are giving so much teachings. So we like to hear conclusion, final outcome of your teachings. Last moment when you are going away. Could you please give us? We like to hear. I can discuss this point after. Then, Madhusudan Saraswatipad started singing. Bangshi bibushita karad navani radavad pitambara daruna bimba phala darustad purnendu sundara mukha dara bindanavad krishnat param kimapi tattamaham najane krishnat param kimapitattamaham na jane is the final conclusion. What you say, Gurudev? Yes, I am right. More than Krishna, there is nothing. Bangshi with fruit in hands, playing. Bangshi vivishita karad navaneera davat. His body color, so nice pose. I can explain something. There is nothing tatta more than Krishna. Topmost is my final decision. Huh? Final decision? Whole life you are giving Advaita Siddhanta you are speaking? When now speaking? Yes, it's final. Shankaracharya also speaking this way? Before I am going to speak about what is actual Guru Tattva, so they are also, you see this kind of, they are also acting as Guru, but actually not Guru. But Shankaracharya was bound to speak. Then why Shankaracharya final conclusion Shankaracharya giving? Bhajo Govindam, bhajo Govindam, Govindam bhajo muramate, Sangprapte sannihite kale, nahi nahi rakshati dunkriya karane. Hey! Sanskrit Bhakaran not going to protect you! Foolish! Try to do bhajan of Krishna, Govinda. Sanskrit Bhakaran not going to protect you in your life. Try to shout with Krishna, Govinda. It's fine now. Shankaracharya just speaking. A whole life speaking about my Siddhanta. Actually, I was bound to speak this to make the background, so that you can, negative and positive, both you can understand. It is the decision, it is the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now I like to come back to my original point. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very careful about my fanciful attitude. Hey! Don't go that way. Don't do that. So much strict regulation is there. You can feel disgusted. Of course, if you have love with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can never feel it. I can give you an example. One very poor, poor young man, very poor, is motor mechanics only. Very poor. Somehow he arranges his bread. But some young lady fell in love with that. Practical example. He's so pure, poor. And that, you know, young lady, you know, passion of love, you see. What to speak, how to explain. She fell in love with that. Any house, she must marry. When father came to know, become like fire. I like to kill you. Cut relation with you. Go away. You are my only daughter. My huge property. I am not going to give you anything. Okay. If you don't like to give me anything, I don't like to take. But still like to marry that man. You see, why I give the example, the material example, but still is very clear conception you can grow. You see, love is such a thing. For love you can sacrifice your life even. For motherland, those, you know, freedom fighters are going to sacrifice their life. Why you are not ready to sacrifice your life for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru Varga? Why not? Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already enlightened the, you know, fast sacrifice going on. This fire is all. In Siva Sangan, Mahaprabhu started Jagyagni, Sankirtan Jagyagni. Why you are not going to sacrifice your life for that cause? Then you are Gaudiya. When you are ready to sacrifice your life for the cause of Sankirtan, Harinam Sankirtan, given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then we can say you are Gaudiya. Otherwise, we cannot say that you are Gaudiya. It is the main symptom of a Gaudiya devotee. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always busy to protect us. It is a commitment. A different scripture, one by one, there is different documents. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, how to protect those Koli, Hatano, Narano. A Koli putting magic spell. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, I am coming in guise of a devotee to protect the fallen souls. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu repeatedly speaking, at all if you are interested to do Gaur Krishna Bhajan, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking, you do my bhajan. Someday in Gambira Mandir, those devotees under the guidance of under the guidance of some devotee, senior devotees, they are shouting, Jai Gaur, Jai Gaur, Jai Gaur. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here. Hey, what are you shouting here? Foolish. Krishnam, you forget Krishnam? You are speaking Gaur, Gaur, that, stop. Jai Sri Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began, hey, living Krishnam, what you are singing? It's not the rules. They are not obeying. Then Sarup goes like, in front of Mahaprabhu, Sarup, what they are singing? That's why I am speaking, you go and stop them. They know you are Supreme Lord. Hey, don't speak that way. They know. What they are speaking, who teach them? They themselves shouting. You go and stop them. Huh? You are like sun god. Huh? Sun god, you know, they are up, then cloud, cover up, then sun god like to hide. Can you hide yourself? Everybody know that you are Supreme Lord. Hey, don't speak that way. Bhaddajib should not be. You should not speak that way. Bhaddajib, you know, you should not speak this way. Mahaprabhu speaking. He is Supreme Lord. Mahaprabhu is speaking this way. Now, it actually, in the life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in Chaitanya Bhagavata it is written, before I discuss this point, you must understand the actually the main, you know, instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you like to do Krishna bhajan, you must be free from material feeling. Because it is written, Vishaya Shakta Chittanam Krishna Avesho Sudhuratha. Those who are Vishaya Shakta, materially having some attachment, material attachment, they cannot do Krishna bhajan. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his own life speaking, you are going to Vrindavan? Yes, I'm going to. You can request a Sanatanan roop to arrange a nice solitary place for me so that I can go and do bhajan. Krishna Nam I can do very nicely. You can ask them to select a nice place for me. So long as material feelings is there, Krishna bhajan is not possible. That's why Vishaya Shakta Chityanam Krishna Avesho Sudhurataha. Vishaya Shakta, materially attachment heart, can never do Krishna bhajan. That's why it is written, Nautama Thakur writing, Vishaya Chariya Kave Shuddha Habe Mon, Kave Ham Hiravo Si Vrindavan. Nitayer Kuruna Habe Kade Radha Krishna Pabe. So many kirtan there. You have to do kirtan daily. Ar kabe nitai chander koruna hoibe, bishoy bashona amor kabe tuchho habe. When Nityananda Prabhu can bestow full kripa on me, when that day can come, when I can feel totally free from material bondage, bishoy chariya kabe shud. Ar kabe nitai chander koruna hoibe, bishoy bashona, material attachment, tuchho, I can feel useless. When that day can come, and Bhakti Mata Thakur singing in kirtan, you are not doing kirtan. That's why you are not getting full kipa. Otherwise, you are supposed to get kipa, not getting. Why? Not doing kirtan. Bhakti Mata Thakur writing kirtan, nice kirtan, huh? What kirtan?
Kabe habe bolo sedino yamar dhano jano yar kobita sundari bolibo na chahi deho sukho kori janme janme prabhu.
This nice kirtan. Kabe habe bolo sedino amar kor kabe gauro bane surodhani tate ha gauro nityanando. So nice kirtan, Bhakti Mata Thakur. Direct feeling. Bhakti Mata Thakur writing direct feeling. Kabe gauravane shurodhani tate harade hakishna boli. Kandiya bharabo dihu sukuchari. Nana lata toru tale. Under each and every tree I like to take rest night time. Morning time again same fanatics. Shouting. Sometime taking birth in Saraswati, sometime in Jamuna, sometime we have the nice privilege, but still we cannot take advantage. So, bad luck. Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati there. So nice, Navadip Dham. You should do Harinam and feel. Shetadip. Non-different from Vrindavan. So nice. So first of all, actually, all Guru Varga wanted to give this direct feeling that until and unless you are not free from matter, Krishna bhajan is not possible. First point. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also wanted to establish this point. Mahaprabhu speaking, okay, you are not doing Krishna bhajan, okay. But when you are coming to do Krishna bhajan, and when you are in renounced order, then I cannot excuse you. Follow? Okay, you are in Grihastha Saru, is so nice, very nice. All Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are most of them Grihastha, no problem. You can lead nice life with wife, very nice life. together you can cook, offer, you can chant, you can do kirtan, invite Guru Vaishnava to take prasadam. Why not? Nice scope to do Vaishnava Seva, Hari Seva. But if you like to show your renounce order in front of Mahaprabhu, and if you are not going to follow, Mahaprabhu is not going to excuse you. This point I like to discuss one by one. Example I can give in front of you. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Gauriya Goshtipati. I already told. If you want to know the exact application of the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you will have to go to Prabhupada. In the life of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, you can find all the principles of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in applied form. Quite impossible. But it was possible only for Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Yes. Topmost Acharya in whole world. One day, Prabhupada with appealing mood, speaking in front of those devotees. Amar kichu kotha. I have some saying. I like to speak something special in front of you. The article head in Bengali, Amar kotha. I like to speak something in front of a secret. What's that? Oh, my friends, those who are coming in front of me, you all are my Guru Varga. Actually, you all going to give me scope to do Hari Bhajan perfectly. Papa never think that they are my disciple. Papa think they are all my Guru Varga. They giving me scope to do Hari Bhajan perfectly. So, oh, my friend, preceptors, I have some request in front of you. What request? Actually, we have the responsibility to take the basket of Hari Bhajan, HariKatha, Hari Bhajan. Because it is the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It is the instruction. And Jagadananda Pandit, the intimate servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from very childhood, Jagadananda was so friendly with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So many incidents. I have no time to speak. That Jagadananda Pandit writing one nice, small books. There he is writing. What the name of that book? Prema Vivarta. Jagadananda Prema Vivarta. Prema Vivarta means? Suppose you are crossing boat, you can find some current there in mid-river. So, Vivarta means turning. It's a very current. Vivarta. So, with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jagadananda Pandit having some strong love. So deep love, sometimes it takes the form of him, externally it takes the form of him, fighting. Ah! No! I don't like to. I like to. This way. Actually, this is not fighting. Strong love. It seems externally. It's called Prema Vivarta. When Prema, love, becomes so strong, so dense, then this kind of current, this is Radharani and Krishna, sometimes fighting, sometimes go away. I don't like to allow you here. Go there. You can get much more facility there. Go! This is a love affair. This love affair is so secret that it's beyond our comprehension, human comprehension. We cannot explain. Material language, is not, sufficient to represent that kind of picture, which you can feel if you are enjoying full kripa of those Guru Varga. That Jagadananda Pandit writing, very heavy thing. If you have Prema Vivarta in your ear, you can conquer this whole world. I promise I'm sitting in Vyasasana. Only Prema Vivarta if you have here. You can conquer the whole world. But you are less interested. I know you are foolish. Go through Jaiva Dharma, you can find. Premdas Babaji Maharaj reading reading Prem Vivarta with tears rolling down his cheeks. It is written Prem Vivarta in Godroom. Every day reading Prem Vivarta and shedding tears. Ah, go. So nice love affair there. That Prem Vivarta. In that Prem Vivarta, you can get all complete explanation about how to lead your life, how to reach Gauranga. Exact information. Premdas Babaji Maharaj having this Grantha, and Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj only Parthana Premvarti Dantga. This book there, only these two books. Only small Kirtan book, Parthana Pembur. Only Parthana Pembur. You have volumes of book, you are reading in reading library, reciting, they don't know, and this, that, Ujjal, Linmuri. Oh, you can do. You have your. But Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj having only what? Parthana Pembur, written by Nortumadagur here. Enjoying full Raganuga Vajan, Rupanuga Vajan. Fullest form. Enjoying. Parthana Pembroke only. If we cannot read properly. Only this feeling, Parthana Pembroke, Northamudhagur Kripa is there with me. So nice. You cannot believe me. With Parthana Pembroke Jandika, if you give me and send me into forest, I don't like to stay with you all. I am less interested. But still, it is the order of Prabhupada. You can send me to exile. I promise you, I can stay whole life. Up to my last. I promise you, I cannot come in front of you. But you cannot believe. That, you know, teachings of Narottam Thakur is same with the teachings of Jiva Goswami Pada, Rupa Goswami, same. All in. And that Prem Vivarta, it is in that Prem Vivarta, Jagadananda Pandit is speaking very heavily. If you read, you can understand the secrecy of Gauranga's teachings. I promise you. But you will have to read that book under the guidance of a very nice devotee. Personally, if you read, you cannot understand. There, Jagadananda Pandit is speaking, Gora Rami bolile nahi chale. Gurar achar, gurar vichar loile fal phale. Lok dekhano gura bhaja, tilok matto dhori, goponete ottachar, gura dhare churi. I can explain this point. Bengali, very nice. If you say, if you want to prove, so many sajya diya, we are doing Gauranga bhajan, we are Gauriya, really. You are Gauriya, yes, we are Gauriya. Do you see, tilak, es mala, tulsi mala. Speaking Gaur Gaur. But they are actually babichari. All nonsense they are doing. How to detect who is actual Vaishnava, who is not? How to detect? All darkness all around. There is trap, different kind of traps. If you put your legs somehow, catch. They can catch and pull you down. You know? There is nice, one kind of nice, you know, tree. That day one man opened the internet, he is typing for me. English, Bengali, Hindi is typing for me. In Kalna. He came. He showed me, Maharaj, you see the nice, you know, tree. Any insect coming, he is just standing here, the leaf is there. Just. When more and more enter, tuck, close. It's just so sensitive, that tree. Any insect coming, any waiting, he coming inside, then lit, tuck, close, and then that insect dead. Still today, that kind of tree is there in Africa. If you pass around that tree can grab you and take inside, and all your body juice gone. They are eating. Human beings, they can eat the body of a man or woman. They can Still today, that kind of tree is there in the forest of Africa. So somehow, if you are doing wrong bhajan, if you put trap in some nice place, then you can go down. Bhaktikat, bhaktipat, iho kantaka koti ruddho, ha ha ko jami kim aham karomi, chaitanya channa jadi naadam kibham karos. One by one I can discuss. So one day, Prabhupada with folded hand. So first I must explain this point. Gaurarami, I am doing Krishna, I am doing the bhajan of Gauranga. Gauranga is my Gauranga. Gaurarami, Gaurarami, if you speak this way, it is not sufficient. If you can accept all the teaching or the acharan, etiquette, Vaishnava etiquette of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you can speak that way. Gauranga is my Gauranga. You have no right to speak. Jagadanda speaking. Gaurarami boli nahi jale. Gaurar achar, what Gaurar used to do, what Gaurar used to do, you will have to accept. Gaurar achar, Gaurar vichar, loile fal fal. Lok dekhano Gaurar bhaja, to exhibit that you are doing Krishna bhajan, you are doing tilak, you know, everything. Idiot. Jagannath Puri speaking, Lok dekhano Gaurar bhaja, tilak matto dhori. And secretly you are doing all rubbish, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can know everything. He is sitting inside your heart as super soul. Foolish. You don't know. Inside room what you are doing, all Prabhu can know. Foolish. Jagadanda Puri, don't do that way. First of all, you must be straightforward. There should not be any kind of duplicity. It is the first teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First. After that, so many teachings, sir. First teaching. There should not be any kind of duplicity inside your heart. Antare bahire sama vyavahar amani manodo hobo. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. I never like to take any honor from you. Amani manodo. I like to give honor to you. And inside my heart, and outside, all same feeling and behavior. Antare bahire sama vyavahar. Amani manudham. Nice thing. The first teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Prabhupada, before sending those messengers into foreign country or in different parts of world, I mean, or in India, maybe Prabhupada sending somebody to Madras, somebody to Bombay, somebody here and there. Before that, Prabhupada with folded hands speaking, "Oh my friends, I have some secret discussion with you. With appealing mood, I like to discuss this point. What's that? You should not forget that you are the servant of Guru Vaishnava. The moment you are going to forget this thing, then all material worlds can attack you. You can become a material personality. You can go by plane. You can use everything. But we are less interested to allow you to go foreign country with material body and mind. You should have fine feeling that you are the servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Guru Gauranga. With that kind of feeling, if you are doing anything, I cannot speak anything against you. There should be this kind of feeling that you never try to forget this feeling that you are the servant of Guru Gauranga. The moment you forget, Maya Devi can do a fierce attack on you. In the form of nice, beautiful woman, in the form of huge amount of dollars can come to you to kill you, like Ravan. Ravan was killed very badly. Ravan was not at all ready to confess that matter is not all. Ravan was Mayavadi. Kamsa was Mayavadi. Because, why Mayavadi? Why? They are Mahavadi. Why? They like to keep Krishna, Ram, and like to abduct their shakti, potential. Sita Devi and Ram almost non-different. Sita Devi and Ram non-different, one and the same. But they are so foolish, Mayavadi, they don't want to understand. They say, okay, we can keep Ram, we can abduct Sita Devi, we can enjoy Sita Devi, I can take away Sita Devi. Absurd. It's Mayavadi. Kongso, we like to keep Shakti, we like to kill Krishna, Mayavadi. Jarasandha, doing yajna, everything. Oh, big yajna, giving donation. Hey, Brahman, you are coming midday. You are my, you know, guest. I must give anything what you like. Anything you want. If you want my life, I am ready to. So much, you know, sacrifice. But still, when Krishna coming in front of Janasandha, three, Arjun, Bhima and Krishna. Jarasandha looking. I think some day I have seen them, but I cannot remember. Oh, Brahman, in the guise of Brahmin base. Oh, Brahmin, you are coming midday time, 12:30 or 12 o'clock. I must give everything, anything, if you like. What do you want? Brahman, you are coming, you are actually my guest. I am ready to give anything, whatever donation you want. Krishna speaking, actually we are coming here for wrestling, danda juddha, fighting, boxing, everything. Oh my God, foolish! Ha ha ha! Sighting. Now I understand. Oh, what is your identity? Actually, I am Krishna. Ha ha! Laughing. You Krishna, coward. Ah. Is Arjuna? Ah, Arjun. So I see some symptom here. And he is Bhima, I think. Ah, yes. You are actually coward. And Arjun is very weak. A matching is only Bhim. I can fight with Bhim. Krishna is weak. Krishna is weak. Infinity Brahmanda. Infinity world running like this. My Jarasandha says, Krishna is actually coward, actually. And he is not matching Arjun. Though I know I have some power. But Bhim is just fitting. I can fight with Bhim. Let us go with club. Let us go. Danda Juddha, Goda Juddha has started fighting. So you see the mood of Mayavadi. Now how you can understand very clearly those who are Mayavadi. But how you can understand those who are in the guise of Vaishnavas, Tilak Mala? Now it is my question in front of you. In front of you, it is my main question. How you can understand, detect that he is in the guise of Vaishnava is Mayavadi? How to detect? Can you answer? Give answer to me. How to? Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur speaking. No Acharya can speak so clearly. We have so scientific document, scientific evidence. If we can understand the mood of Prabhupada and all Siddhanta, we can go very safely in bhajan line. But we are so foolish. Prabhupada give an example. How to detect he is not Vaishnava? In the guise of Vaishnava, he is actually Mayavadi. How to understand? Then Prabhupada speaking. In the guise of Guru Vaishnava, he is staying. His tilak is there. Mala is there. Oh, Maharaj, he is a disciple of that Parambaya Siddhar Goswami Maharaja, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaja. How big? Enjoying them? How you can understand? Prabhupada speaking, you see, it is very easy to understand. If you are sincere, if you are sincere yourself, 100%, then you can detect. Otherwise, you cannot detect. Many people putting a question in Maharaj, whom to approach, where, whom to approach, where from we can take Diksha Harinam, where from we can get all Tata Siddhanta, if some problem is there, whom to approach, who can give right answer. I said, that much, I should not speak. I can give standard Siddhanta. Now you will have to do bhajan, and you know, I mean, you will have to approach with sincerity at heart, then it is the duty of Balaram to guide you. This much I can say. I am not going to fight with this material world. I am not so foolish. If I speak clearly, he is doing this, he is doing this, he is doing this, then I have no time. I have to do bhajan. Through HariKatha I can give clear indication. If you are sincere enough, it is the duty of Nityananda Balaram to guide those sincere devotees. This much I can speak. I can promise you. Many times I speak. Jesham sa esha dayayed ananto sarvatmana asrita padam jadi nirvalikam te dustaram noti taranti cha deva mayam. No mamaho miti dhi sa sigal bhakshe. What I say? Jesham sa esha dayayed ananto sarvatmana asrita padam jadi nirvalikam. Jesham sa esha dayayed ananto sarvatmana asrita padam. Same thing. I can explain this sloka someday. Same thing. You should have sincerity. And no, there should not be any kind of duplicity. This thing. Jesham sa esha dayayed ananto bhagavan ananto. Jesham sa esha dayayed bhagavan ananto sarvatmana asrita padam jati nirvalikam. Nirvalikam means without any duplicity. If your mind and heart is very clear, oh Prabhu, guide me. I myself, example, in Vyasasana I am speaking. I pray to Balaram, whom to approach? Who is my Gurudev? Hey Prabhu, I don't know. Every day I used to carry one mala, very costly mala, to offer to Krishna, Balaram. Prabhu, I don't know whom to accept as Gurudev. So, you know, big world. I don't know nothing. Bas, immediately Krishna guide me, Balaram. One day with some Vaishnava, I went to Vrindavan, traveling Vrindavan, not initiated, not Harinam, nothing. They are doing, I am also doing Hare Krishna, that much. One day, in front of Damodar Mandir, there was one small bookstall, very small bookstall. It was my habit, any bookstall I speak, especially in Vrindavan, I enter and check up books. What book they have? What they are selling? I like to purchase some, one or two. And then first of all, I go and take one magazine and turn a page, tuck, and see the picture of Srila Bhakti Prema Purgisya Maharaj. I get my Gurudev. Already I get. 100% I told him. Inside my heart, I get my Gurudev. Already I. That Gurudev I got. If I am sincere, then you need not play your head over these topics. So anybody asking me whom to approach, how to approach, whom to, I cannot speak. Only I can say, you can hear HariKatha, try to get preparation before, because it is the request of Bhaktivinoda Thakur in front of all public. Ho Mahadaya Gaon, ho my friends, don't become very busy to take shelter of a nonsense guru. You will have to wait for bona fide guru. Maybe this life you cannot get. It is the arrangement of Balaram. It is the arrangement of Balaram. Forcefully you have money power, you have manpower, you can get guru. Not that. It is the arrangement of Balaram. So it is my request. Don't be busy to run here and there like idiot. Wait. It is the duty of Balaram to guide you properly. Believe. Wait and see. Maybe this life you cannot get. Maybe next life. So many topics, so many questions people putting in front of me. Maharaj, sometimes it is seen, a boy taken birth, after that when he is 7, 6, 8 years, he become great devotee. How possible? Not initiated. So scientific question putting in front of me. Maharaj, how possible? He is doing nice with all devotees, he is crying, he is like to do sankirtan. I say, who can say what was there in his previous life? You can put some false argument in front of me. Maharaj, he is not initiated. I mean, he is initiated. How? He is initiated previous life. He is initiated previous. Oh, he is in his previous life? Yes. That's why it, when he is just 6, 7, you find this kind of symptom. The initiation is a matter which is staying with Atma, not with body. He is initiated previous life, yes. That's why this kind of miracles happen. Otherwise, without initiation Harinam, it is not possible to get that kind of feeling. This is my Siddhanta. This right Siddhanta. If you find such a case if you find, you must decide, yes. Because initiation from Sadguru staying with Atma, not with body. Otherwise, how it was possible for Gajendra to remember what he did in his previous life? Why? Now he is Gajendra, he is elephant. The previous life he was Indradyumna Maharaj. That's why in Gajendra Mokshan it is written. When Gajendra gradually, he fell. First of all, everybody, you should feel that nobody is there to protect me. I come to the same point I started with. As and when you can feel there is nobody to protect me, only Guru Vaishnava is there. Then and then you can get protection, full protection. As I am getting protection from Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava. Full protection. So first of all, Gajendra, you see, it is written, Purva Janmanu Shikshitam. Purva Janmanu Shikshitam. Gajendra now can remember, oh, I already got this kind of, I was doing bhajan previous life. He can remember. It's written in Gajendra Mokshan, all Vedanta Sutra, nice. You can enjoy dance, so scientific documents. Jatro, jeno, jato, jasme, jad, jatha, jada. Oh, case endings of Krishna. You know, vyakaran, grammar. Why, what for, where from, by whom, where, all answer, Krishna. Mahaprabhu, last time before leaving this, you know, Navadvip, when giving teachings to those students, Shisha, those who are coming to get lesson about Vyakaran, Sanskrit Vyakaran from Nimai Pandit. But Nimai Pandit not in a situation to give any lesson about Vyakaran. But anyway, sitting in front of those, you know, disciple, I mean Shishya, students, and whenever Nimai Pandit like to describe any dhatu, you know, root. Like gamanam, Sanskrit gamanam, gam, this is dhatu, gam dhatu. Any dhatu and sutra, Nimai Pandit going to explain, he is always explaining the name of Krishna. Students say, what's that? Previously he was not like that. Now anything he is explaining, all about Krishna. Oh, I think a teacher gone mad. And Nimai Pandit, our teacher is very nice. But now what happens, we don't know. Anything explaining, always giving Krishna. Hey student, you see, Dhatu, I am explaining, you see, ultimately Krishna. Krishna? Previously he was speaking very nicely about Sanskrit grammar, now always speaking about Krishna. Yes! You cannot cut this point. Who is there in this world who can cut my judgment? Nobody there? Because he is Nimai Pandit, Supreme Lord himself. This way. Now, Purvajan Manu Sikshitam. Gajendoka, remember I was doing bhajan previous life. Oh, nobody is there to protect me. First of all, Gajendo wanted to rely upon wife and children. Maybe chain wise they can, with trunk, they can make chain and pull me heavily. I can be protected. But when all kind of, you know, efforts was proved to be a futile efforts, then Gajendo started shedding tears. Oh, nobody there in this world to protect me. Oh, that Supreme Lord can protect me. Oh, you protect me. Then started doing Gajendo Stotra, speaking. Like Vedanta. Vedanta, not speaking directly about Krishna. Janmadasya yato. Janmadasya, what do you mean by Janmadasya? One formula, like mathematics, you see? Like formula. Like mathematics formula. Janmadasya yato. Anabriti sabdat. What do you say? Anabriti sabdat, what do you mean? This kind of formula. But that formula, if you come in front of a Vaishnava, if he go on explaining this, only one is Janmadasya, he can go on explaining. Oh, so nice explanation. Is there inside this? Yes. This kind of Baba is there. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak in front of Prabhupada. Hey, Prakasananda. Your Acharya, Shankaracharya, is explaining Vedanta Sutra. But actually, Vedanta Sutra written by Vedavyas, who is non-different from Krishna. He is Krishna himself. Shaktavijavatar. So, when Sutra Karta, who is writing Sutra, here all Vedanta Sutra written by Vedavyas. Mahaprabhu giving argument, who is writing Vedanta Sutra, if he is going to explain his Sutra, what he means to say, then we can have actual evidence. And if you put some speculation, calculation, it's not good. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Your Acharya Shankaracharya always putting some speculation. Mahaprabhu giving example. Like a Sanskrit. I'm speaking. He is staying in Gospalli. Where is Gospalli? Gangayam Gospalli. And who do you understand? Where is that man staying? He is staying in Gospalli. Gospalli? Gospalli where? Gangayam Gospalli. In Sanskrit. In Sanskrit, written Gangayam Gospalli. This is an argument given by Mahaprabhu. Gangayam Gospalli? What do you mean? In Ganga, Ganga is water. On water, how a village can stand? Mahaprabhu, you are foolish actually. Gangayam Gospalli means it is just at the bank of Ganga. There you should put some, you know, idea. There you can put. Gangayam Gospalli means at the bank of, not on Ganga. On Ganga, how possible a village can stand? Mahaprabhu speaking. You see, actually when Vedavyas wanted to, you know, write one by one all Vedanta Sutta, he means something secrecy. Secret meaning there. If you put this kind of unnecessary argument, you cannot come out successful. Mayavadi always fighting with jugglery. Gymnastic fits with Vedanta Sutra. Oh, Vedanta Sutra is impersonal Brahma. Where impersonal Brahma? Where you can prove? In Veda, Vedanta, Gita, where? Nowhere. Would you like to prove it? Foolish. So this kind of, you know, argument, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always wanted to speak, that Sutra Karta, who is writing the Sutra, only when he is going to explain, only you can get the exact meaning, inner meaning. Otherwise, not possible. Baladev Bodha Vidyabhushan was in a very critical situation. They are all Acharya. One by one, if you hear who our Guru Varga Acharya, Baladev Vidyabhushan Acharya, big Acharya. All big Acharya. They are big Acharya. Their Siddhanta, their activities all in line. We are very lucky, we are in Bhaktivinoda stream. Baladev Vidyabhushan was bound to go there. Vishwanath Chakravarti that time was very old age. You go. Because Govindade Seva is only property of Gauriya Mat, Gauriya Sampradaya. But they want to snatch away the Seva. You have to go and put arguments. They want to prove that Gauriya Sampradaya, they don't have any Gauriya Vashya of Vedanta Sutta. So we cannot allow them. We cannot believe that they are authentic Sampradaya. Vishwanath Chakravarti, the old age. Shiksha Guru. Vishwanath Chakravarti is the Shiksha Guru of Baladev Vidyabhushan. Actually, Baladev Vidyabhushan took Diksha from Damodar Prabhu, in Samananda Parivar, in line. Samananda Parivar. In Purushottam Nam, some argument took place. Baladev Vidyabhushan was a unique Pandit, but still, you are bound to confess that you are right. I am wrong. Bhakti Siddhanta. It was the agreement. If I am defeated, I can take Diksha from you. I can become your disciple. And if you are defeated, you will have to take Diksha from you. What? Nice. In course of discussion, it was proved that Baladev Vidyabhushan speaking something wrong about Bhakti cult, Bhakti Siddhanta. Then he took. Actually, Baladev Vidyabhushan is eternal parshad. He is never going to make any mistake. It was one acting. We cannot expect any kind of mistake from Baladev. But still, this kind of, like, you know, after that, Baladev Vidyabhushan went to Shiksha, full teachings from Vishwanath Chakravarti, everybody, become very powerful. Full kripa of Vishwanath Chakravarti. You go to Galta, one place, I've been there. 18 years back, I went to Galta. Many times I went to Jaipur, for some reason, with our Acharya, sometimes to speak HariKatha, there's some reason, but I am listening to, I don't like to go anywhere. Mayapur and Vrindavan. Except that you cannot find me here and there. Like, I don't like to go. I never like to go. Galta, one place in Jaipur, there's big fighting going on. All big Pandit. Panamanu Sampradaya, Madhya Sampradaya, all the fighting. A king of Jaipur speaking, well, we can arrange one, Shabha. There we like to hear all the argument given by different Sampradaya. Then you have to prove, well. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti was sitting Baladev Vidyabhushan. With Baladev Vidyabhushan, another devotee was there. Baladev and another devotee went there. After that, they started argument, very strong argument, but still they hold on one strong point. You have no commentary on Vedanta. We cannot confess that your Sampradaya is authentic. How are Acharya protecting us? They don't like to speak. Who are the preacher? One by one you can see. Then Baladev Vidyabhushan straightway coming to Govinda Mandir, pray posted a dandavat and crying, Govinda, you will have to protect. We are not going to lose our honor. We are from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sampradaya. You are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. You have to protect your honor. You are responsible. Not prasadam, not water, nothing. Only. In dream, Govinda came. Hey, Baladev! Ekanti Govinda Das, his name was Ekanti Govinda Das. Baladev Vidyabhushan was after his name. Get up! Go on writing, I am speaking. Huh? Yes, you go, you hold on your pen. Then Govinda Dev, Sakshat Govinda, went on speaking commentary and Baladev writing. Within a short period of time, Vashya complete. they're going to king, king or Vasya. Vasya complete? How? Yes, Vasya complete, we can represent. Ah, then we can call, convene one sabha. Yes, we can convene. They convene one sabha. And in the sabha, Valadevi was sitting, and one by one giving argument of Vedanta Vasya. Oh, so nice Vasya. Achinta Vedavet Tatya. Oh, so nice scientific. Then the king was bound to hand over seva again to Gaudiya Sampradaya. Otherwise, they were ready to snatch seva from Gaudiya Sampradaya. This way actually Gaudiya flag was smartly projected in the world of the spiritual field. So we are not going to be defeated by anybody, anyhow. Gaudiya Siddhanta is so nice. So, our Prabhupada, actually Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, with appealing mood, speaking, that, oh my friend, first of all, it is my request to you, you never try to forget that you are the servant of Guru Vaishnava, Guru Gauranga. The moment you forget your identity, then Maya Ghost can come and attack you. It is our responsibility on behalf of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving me instruction to go here and there with this basket of Harinam and distribute. Yeah, it is your responsibility to protect those bonded soul. You, if you yourself are a cheater, how you can protect others? Cannot protect. This way, one by one, Prabhupada speaking, oh my friends, as and when you go to foreign country, be careful about that. In all respect, they are advanced. Science, technology, everything. Only we have spiritual treasure. If you go there, you can find some Maya all around. Maya. Exhibition of Maya. Be careful. If your mind is resting unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, then Maya cannot attack you. Be careful. Any situation you are put into, you must think it is the arrangement of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranga Mahaprabhu like to test me. And you can preach properly if your mind and heart resting unto the lotus feet of Guru Gauranga. Automatically speech can come and penetrate the heart of those bonded soul. It's an automatic factor, provided you have power. You have no power of bhajan, how you can do? Sometimes somebody can insult you. Keep patience. Don't never try to lose your patience. Prabhupada speaking in front of those friends. Anytime they can insult you, be careful. You must keep patience, tolerance. If you lose patience, you cannot do bhajan. Oh my friends, you must remember before preaching. Tinado visunichana taror visayishana amanina manodina kirtaniya sadahari. Hari kirtan can only be done by such a super personality who is thinking, I am more humbler than the blade of grass. If you are not ready to give honor to others, foreign people, they are usually passionate people, they like to get honor. You must give honor to them. It's the technique, secret technique of Prabhupada. You must give technique. Actually, they are not honorable. They are always getting the kick of Mayadevi. Still, it is your responsibility to give honor to them. Otherwise, you cannot preach. It is our duty to give honor to them. Maybe they are going to insult us. Queen Elizabeth, Goswami Maharaj wanted to speak some HariKatha, they are speaking, we don't have time to attend HariKatha. After that, some personal secretary or this, that, is again putting a request for 10 minutes. Okay, 10 minutes, but cross the dinner table. Cross the dinner table. When we are taking dinner, that time we can hear. Okay. Goswami said, okay, still okay? Still okay. When they are taking dinner, you know, flesh, bread, flesh, they are taking. Goswami said, okay, still okay. I can speak. Goswami was speaking, sitting, and Elizabeth and all they hearing. Oh my God, 10 minutes, half an hour, 1 hour gone. So nice. So nice. So we should keep hope that our Guru Bhargava going to give us great treasure. If you don't have that kind of feeling and belief, then you are going to lose yourself, get lost in midway. Always we have to keep hope, full hope. Prabhupada speaking, my friends, don't try to forget this thing. Tinadu visuni jana tarurva sashna amani namanandana kirtaniya sadahari. Those who are going to do harikirtan, they must be more forbearing than a tree, humbler than a blade of grass. This is not only false philosophy. You will have to get this philosophy in applied form in your life. We want to get the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We have example. Here and there Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going and preaching with what technique? Very humble technique. Very humble mood. Oh my friend, you should remember two sloka. Very careful. And Gauriya, we Gauriya have some secret sloka. We can speak. Don't try to forget this. What? Kattayani Mahamaye Mahayogin Nadiswari Nanda Gopasutang Devi Poting Me Kurute Nama. Don't try to forget this. Another? Bindavana Banipati Jaya Soma Soma Mole Sanando Sanatano Narodido Bojo Vilasi Gopeswaro Bojo Vilasi Juganghin Padmo Piting Pajachanitaram Nirupadhikang Me. You should remember this too, sir. We Gauriya, we have this kind of application unto the lotus feet of Yogamaya. I can explain this point next day. I can go on explaining the exact, accurate quality, exact quality of a preacher. You are stick set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Vanchakalpa durvasya kepasendu bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.